there, my boys. All looking nice and fit now. Seem to be eating well anyway. Nope, swimming about alright. No problem now. Did have a little bit of a problem. I think I had a bit of bacteria in there. It seems to be all cleared up now with the treatment we've had. And we did find some floats. And I'm suspecting that was brought in with the frogs that keep getting in here. And so they're being treated now, and as you can see, they're pretty fit there. You can eat now to house and home now. Beautiful and clear. I've had this Nexus in now for about 2 months, and put a new UV in there, and I say it's absolutely crystal clear now. I'll do a video there to show you the Nexus and how it works, how easy it is to clean out. For now, anyway.